I think part of what Fitzgerald was doing with all of these stories, and I'm sorry for him that he did not like this one, because I think what he was doing in all of these stories was rewriting his life,
sure.
rewriting his world, and making it end in a happier way than it actually did.
Yeah.
And that's okay.
Sure.
That's a laudable thing to want to make the world a better place,
yeah.
even if it's an imaginary world.